We got top five answers on the board. Here we go. Name something that might be fun to jump on while you're naked.
Your wife.
Yeah, I don't care what that is. You had no one answer, bro. Pass or play?
We're going to play.
They're going to play. You had no one answer, bro. Hey, Big Joe, let's go. Name something that might be fun to jump on while you're naked.
Never done it, but a trampoline.
Fellas, why are you clapping? Go get you a trampoline. After the second jump, I bet you'll get out. Trampoline! All 28 of those people surveyed were women. Trust me. All I said, you ain't got to get on a trampoline. Just get naked in your bathroom and jump four times. You gonna stop. Hey, Ashley, name something that might be fun to jump on while you're naked.
A diving board.
A diving board. Amy, only one strike. Name something that might be fun to jump on while you're naked.
I'm going to say the couch.
Jump on the couch while you're naked. Jump on the couch while you're naked while your wife is sitting on it. Hey, Mike, we got two strikes. Listen to me, buddy. You got to be careful here because the Reed family can steal.
A swing set.
Hey, hold it. Hold that for me. Hold it. Stop swinging it. Yeah, come. Jump on it. Swing set. All right, Reed family, here's your chance. Angela, name something that might be fun to jump on while you're naked.
On the floor. Jump on the floor.
Jump on the floor.
Jump on the floor
while you're naked. Feathers, where y'all stand? You on a chicken ranch? Four.